I think it's too close. Well, I gotta adjust that now. Event settings. Camera video. Transparency. There we go. Fuck the chair. And hey, yo, what's up, guys? Here we are back with another stream. And I. Where's my phone? Crap. Where's my phone? You know, screw it. We got an Echo Dot for a reason. Alexa, change the lights to cyan.
Okay.
Let's go. This is why I have an Echo Dot. Oh, I lost my div. Thanks a lot, bot teammates. Why does my solo drink keep going down? Crap, this light is terrible. Alexa, turn the lights to white.
Okay.
Alexa, turn the lamp to white. You can see the boost meter through my face. What is it? Guys, I swear, there was a huge fight in just my high school gym. And you guys know me, I was going. That's the same guy that I versed the other day. Ifer playing. Aw. Oh, I did too early. What was that? No, your teammate, no. Take it, you got this. Let's go, you freaking legend. Also have my lamp right in front of me, my Echo Glow. Oh damn. Alright, crap. I was about to say, like, maybe I could go for, like, a demo or something, but, that was unnecessary. That's just amazing, right? Please. Oh, I went in my direction. I went. Oh, dang it, right now, boost. Oh, I was about to say, like, oh my goodness, that fake. Oh. Oh, Okay. Just take it from me. I don't know why I smacked you down. There's no point in that. Yeah, that's it. Or not. This is your second opportunity. No. No. Okay, screw you, dude. Who is that? Levy 3317? Oh my god, dude. At least they acknowledged it. And most people would be like, wow. Just wow. I'm sure they hit him. He missed the boost as he says, need boost. Oh, I was about to say, like, dude, no. Yo, welcome to the stream, how are you doing? Wow. Just... Thank you? I don't know how to... I don't know how to describe what the heck just happened. I don't know. Oh, I was about to say. Yo, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Oh, I messed that up. Oh, teammates. Teammates are about it. Dang, bad hit. Damn, I'm sure a demo that you messed up. What just happened? Like, how, what? I don't understand this. GG. It was right on, it was like right on zero or something. I didn't even look at the clock. Like, I've versed this guy before. I've definitely versed this guy before. I said hi, but he didn't, like, respond to none. Do-do-do-do, joining. So that's what we're gonna do. Ugh. That's what the heck we're gonna do. It started like playing the background music and then just like instantly cut off. Yeah. Giga 110. Okay. Oh, by the way, I still haven't gotten a new controller yet. Oh, so Mixing it was at least to my side. Trying to demo me, huh? Trying to demo me? Let's go, teammate. Oh, jeez, no. No! I wasn't even expecting that. I was just like, no, because he was pushing. He was pushing the ball back, so I was like, no. He got demoed. Oh, poor guy. Nope. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. That happened. Okay, I hit it down. I don't know, I say like, oh, he didn't we just lose somebody, but I remember their name was like Levy or something. Or Levi. Oh, he could? Oh, wait, no, that was on me. Okay. That happened, so... Giga 110. Please let me demo for a block. There you go. Go, you let. I hit the ball when I didn't need to. Or he hit it into me. Most likely I just hit the ball. Oh no. Oh my god, no! I was about to say, like, no, don't let these guys be diamonds. And then they started saving it. Oh, my nose, like, itches or something. I faked one. Oh, I took a couple. Why would you do that? And then give them a free shot. Give up possession. Shoot. Me getting screwed over by the wall once again. I really need to learn how to aerial for vertically. Or at least get better with it. Did my audio get turned up again? Like, I'm like, I could have sworn that I turned it down, and the next thing you know, it sounds louder all over again. Like, Chief, we have a problem. I didn't know who was behind me. Okay. Like, I'm so confused at that point. It's just like, Bob. That's a head scratcher, bro. What are you doing? What? Why didn't he just hit the ball? No, don't try to be fancy with it. Just... And then I mess up. No boost. something that he... No. Jeez, let me grab the... Oh my goodness, I'm just messing up with Bruce in general. Just turn around and... Just turn around and push. Okay. That was a really weak hit on the ball. Why did I jump up for that? My god, now if that goes... Yeah. Is he gonna pass it to them? Jeez. This is how we're vibing out today. This is how we vibe out. My controller even vibrated from me hitting that. Are you serious? Alright, there you go. What? I can't even tell what that says. Okay, I got another flip off of that? Okay. Enigmatic female. Okay, pretty descriptive. Mr. Smurfs a lot. Okay. Ah. Okay? What is going on? Consistently hits the ball and gets a flip reset. Like twice. Like I'm just hitting the ball. I'm just hitting the ball at that point and it was just like hello? Like what just happened there? Oh, they're in a team. Or, I mean, they're in a party. I need that. No. No, dude. This is Smurfs a lot. It sounds like that one guy that just has a whole bunch of alt accounts. All you seen their like PlayStation family thing is just Smurf in a certain set of numbers. Like everybody knows how PlayStation does when it comes to auto name. It'll be like Michael B and then a whole bunch of okay, they're obsessed with bumping me, I guess. Like, I know this car looks good, but geez, dude. Oh my god, dude. Why would you hit it off of the quarter? Ah! Like, I had it right there, and there's no way he couldn't have seen me because I was driving up the wall right in front of him. And now I have no boost. Fish?
Aww.
I need boost. Ah. Okay, so they're passing to each other. Oh my god. What? Get out of here! I am a freaking brick wall! Don't! Got whatever the heck joint plays to tag, and then girl. And Mr. Smith-a-Lot doesn't have a tag. No! No! Got the boost from there too, you bullies. No, teammate, no! I tried to go for the ball. You guys saw that? That they jumped in front of it.
Smith's a lot has it.
No, dude. Please don't tell me you own gold like they did. Why'd I move backwards when I flipped like that? I don't know why I'm using a second jump. I can't do anything when he's right on it! Like, me trying to pinch the ball, and this guy's like, hey, you like, oh my god. We lost. Yeah, it's gonna reach. Oh my god, if they don't go for every shot that I... No, they didn't go for every single shot that I tried to make. You know, I might have been able to freaking work with them. But I can't work with teammates that constantly take boost from me, and then there's opponents also taking boost from me, and they're taking shots from me too. Oh my god. I don't know why that took me 3 tries to do. That was just a miss. I accidentally pressed the wrong button there. Alright, Scooby Doo, here we go. ice teas, like the toe. What? The toe gobbler? What? That just sounds wrong. Ugh. Said calculated. Okay, teammate. Push over here, dude. Jeez.
Okay, I should have just flipped upside down.
I even backed off. This guy went all the way back to our net. Oh! Oh! Aw. Oh, I tried to half flip. And I messed up. Big time. Alright, no. Where's my teammate? What the heck?! Where? What? It's saying that he's here and then... Is he invisible or something? Like the invisibility glove? I mean bug? I don't know why I said glove. Oh, the orange guy's name tag blocked it. What the heck? Oh no. Oh my god. Of course I accidentally tap it. No, man. Oh! Thank you. I pushed through him to get to the roof. Okay, dude, chill. Okay, dude, chill. And he's panicking for nothing. I can't tell what the heck is going on. Yes, it is. Oh my god. Dude.
Oh, okay, dude.
I wasn't finna hit it because then he's right in front of it. How am I supposed to hit it away?
Okay.
Yo, what's up? Hey, Aj.
Shouldn't I be in school?
Dude, you know my classes have been ended. Shoot. Dude, my school ends in like at like 3:20 my time. That barrel roll. Oh my goodness, no. Shouldn't you be in school? Like, like, shoot, dude.
A senior?
No, I'm a junior. And my school ends at 3:20, like everybody. Aw, I knew I shouldn't have hit that. Why my wave dash put my car through the floor? Thank you. No, dude. Oh, I gave it to them. I was trying to throw the possession away. And ended up messing up. Jeez. I want to roll up the wall and take this. That's some goal if I can hit it. For sure. Retaliation! Audra, are you gonna score right now?
What advice would you have given yourself as a freshman if you could have?
What advice would I have given myself? Sure, I don't know. I guess look into jobs sooner. Cause I'm broke, dog. I'm broke.
Okay.
Cause I was 14 then, and at least in Georgia, it's legal for people that are 14 years old to get a job. They need like a form and everything. Yeah, like looking at jobs earlier. Probably look more into colleges. Like contact like
MOGIs.
Oh god. Yeah, look into colleges a little bit more often. Like talk to, like see if I could get in contact with like.
Just kidding.
Yo, what's up? Welcome to the stream.
Emoji pensive face.
Like either look more in the jobs or look more in the competition this year. No, oh my god.
Improbably am going to try and get a job.
Would you rather do esports or regular sports, like NCAA sports?
God for you, man.
I don't have chat up right now, so I can't tell if you...
I don't know.
Oh my god, I always miss that touch. It annoys the crap out of me. Actually, one thing that I probably would have told myself as a my freshman self was get a girlfriend. Like, jeez, I'm lonely. I'm just messing you guys.
I'm going to get a job so I can buy our 0CK League credits.
They're ridiculously priced RL credits. No! That angle is so good! But yeah, I think, like, once I take, like, the SAT and everything, I'm gonna, like, either the ACT or the SAT. I mean, SAT. I might, like, contact, like, esports coaches or, oh, crap. Esports coaches or, like, football or wrestling coaches.
Have you seen the FaZe RL roster?
Are you serious? FaZe has a Rocket League roster? Please tell me you're lying. Please tell me you're lying. Oh my god. No.
Check it out.
Oh my god. Oh, where's my book bag? My phone's most likely in my book bag. Yeah, it was. Somebody called me. Scam?
Let me put the link in.
Alright.
One sec.
Oh, dude, you popped it out! Idiot! Let's go. You're the best type of mod, I swear. No. Yeah. Odd, you're the best type of mod.
LOL.
My god.
And then he misses it.
Imagine a FaZe team though.
Oh my god, dude. Bruh, nah. FaZe Clan couldn't have a RL team unless they recruited new people. And then after what happened with Tfue, most likely people aren't going to join. Unless FaZe puts out a completely fair deal. I'm telling you, if I join FaZe, I'm reading those documents. You're like, oh, you don't have to read them. It's just regular stuff. I'm like, nah, fool. You tried stuff with Tfue. I ain't trusting you. Thank God my teammate didn't push that. How?
Hello.
No, dude, it'll be like a whole packet. It'll be like, are you for real from to read all that? I'm like, you know it. The first person that
I
wanted
to have read it, it's basically how much we take away from you, no biggie.
Oh, it's dude. Dude, Really? I'd really just want to go to the FaZe house just to meet FaZe Frazier.
Takes 90 of it.
Oh my god, takes 90%. percent of a $2 million tournament win. Saying they only took in total 16,000. Hey, shoot, you think I'm stopping at the first page? No, I'm reading everything, fool. Oh my god. Wow. That's a big oof right there. I try a demo. No, he bumped me. Aw, come on, buddy. You don't gotta be like this. Jeez, I have no boost. When does that boost pad... It spawns after that entire play? Are you serious? After all that, it just now spawns?
What? Oh god, not yet.
You get a telescope to see any hidden words.
No, not a telescope, a magnifying glass. Be like, wait a minute, this don't look right. You say you take it how much though? Next thing you know, the documents get leaked. FaZe Clan is once again robbing a player of his money.
Okay.
Why?
Oh my god.
It takes everything. Be right back.
All right. Oh my god, dude! It's because your stupid self went across the net! What happened to today's Rock League is good? You know what? Screw this. We gonna play some solo standard. Let's see how this goes. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be very bad. I think my first time actually trying to play solo standard, I ended up at like bronze one div one. And that was like a gold at that time. Now I don't understand why some pros play solo standard. Like squishy, like grand champion solo standard. Shoot, I don't even touch it. I try to avoid that. Cause last time I couldn't even have a decent game. A solo standard. Okay, so they got it. It's already somebody seems that scared. Oh no. This looks bad. Oh no. You couldn't hit that? Don't hit me, please. Why are these guys like silvers? Yeah, these guys are definitely not anywhere close to diamond. Let's get it away. Yeah, oh no. Dang it. I'm the only one seriously taking shots here. One guy's AFK back there. Oh no, what is this? I'm all over the field, front and back, defending and attacking. No! How crazy stuff gonna put it in for them? Ethnic toast. Okay. Like, at least put me with some platinums. Thank you. At least West Garden is actually hitting the ball. Yeah, there's moments where you whiff, but I think. I don't remember. But jeez, Toast, step up your game, bro. Oh, demos?
What's poppin', B?
What's poppin', dude? We're doing solo standard. Dude, I swear these guys are... Look at this. What?
My friend what? Told me to watch you. You.
Your friend told you to watch me? What's up, Jess? Sorry. I can't see it.
Wes Garden, the guy in your game.
Wesgar? Yo! Oh no. Hold on, let me see. Wesgar and the guy in your game. Yo, dude, this is a very rough match for me. This is a very rough match for me. I'm not used to solo standard like this. Oh Christ. Oh God. What, your friends in the chat right? No! No! Our one shot. That one shot that was about to go in. Yes! Ah, crap. Ah. My bad. Oh, I should have stalled that. Stalled it or just tapped it? Tapped my junk. No! These guys don't hit the ball hard enough for like a center. No. It's just that one net camper. That's what's really throwing me off. We lost. Of course I get bumped. This is gonna be a very torturing ride for me. Look, bronze 3 and silver 1. What am I doing here? What am I doing here? Somebody, please tell me. What the heck am I doing in a bronze match?
You lost.
Yeah. What do you mean you lost? We lost! Dude, I'm telling you, these guys... The most annoying part about it is the memory of, oh god, no. The most annoying part about it is me remembering all the net campers I've versed and me being so happy that it stopped. Oh, I missed. A fire. And I missed. Please, please, no! Alright, no. Screw you, first off. Yes! How? Please! Oh my god. I'm ready to pull my hair out. Oh, but I'm scratching it instead. Oh my goodness. Who's going? Alright, so we got one person AFK already. It's the first one. We were the ones that scored. Jesus. Out of nowhere, RKO. Ah. No, that's a free goal. Oh, wait. Wait, what am I saying with bronze?
Yes.
Yes. Wait, who said yes? Oh, Winston Summers, how are you doing? Why are we all three on that one boost? The poor thing's feeling attacked. Oh, why? Why was he coming from that side? Jeez. Well, at least they can read a little. But that's a bad thing if it's the orange team that's the one that's reading. Bronze or silver, I'll give him that. Bronze or silver. But supposedly there's either very high bronze or very low silvers in this game. Oh my goodness. I bumped him! I tried the demo and I just went for the bump instead. How? I hit his side! Oh my Christ, dude!
I thought I was gonna push him much sooner.
Oh my God, don't center it for them! Let's go! Let's go, Gomez.
What is it? Why is his name Ardragon? They're both going for it.
Whoa. Oh, I was about to say, like, why do I hear an orange guy right now? And it just turned out to be my teammate just driving up right beside me. Oh my... I'm bad. Trust the bronze! I trust the bronze! But that's like an unexpected turn. Yeah.
What rank are you?
I'm a diamond 2. But I'm playing with bronzes right now. Because in my first time playing solo standard, my teammates were so hard to play with that I ended up bronze 1, div 1. I lost every single freaking match that I played.
Yeah.
I know. And now, we're doing this. And this Colby Bush guy is getting so excited over me just scoring. Like, he's like, yeah, we're destroying them right now. Watch this. No! I want to get that smug satisfaction, like, hey guys, watch this. Getting a little toxic now. Okay, Colby. He's a bronze and he's already getting toxic. It's like a newborn baby learning how to cuss.
We have some similar color schemes on our cars too.
Alright.
We want more. We want more. We want more. We want more. We want more.
I still can't believe Aj sent me a You Got Trolled link. Come on, man. I literally just spun my phone onto my bed. I want a better streaming setup, like overall. To be honest, I personally hate my streaming setup right now. Like, I'm streaming on a PS4. First off, it's a PS4. Second off, I'm streaming on a NPET.
Diamond in 3S, 2S, or 1S.
I'm diamond in 2s and 3s, but I'm plat 3 and 1, so I'm close to diamond in 1s. But, what is it? So I'm streaming on my PS4. I'm using a Vizio TV, not even monitors, a Vizio TV that my friend gave me because he has 24-inch curved Acer monitors. And a $500 monitor that the stand charges his iPhone. Nice fake, buddy. Don't you dare, teammate. But yeah. Oh, going for demos? Okay. Just out of nowhere, this guy just pushes me. I'm like, oh, this is gonna be bad. But yeah, so I'm using an NPET keyboard and mouse pad. The best thing that I have in my setup is literally a Logitech G502 Hero mouse that I got for like $25 because Amazon's awesome. How come these guys don't miss as much as my teammates do? Ah, come on. And then the sound system that I'm using is a $16 Logitech sound system that I bought off of Amazon as well. The majority of the stuff that I have or have gotten is bought off of Amazon, okay? And so, there's that. My lights, I have an Echo Glow and a smart light. And then I have like one light strip. One light strip that's a single color for like each of the modes. But at least it has a microphone for music like it dances to the music, I guess, or something like that. It was something like that. I don't remember half of this though, so. Like my PS4 I've already had for 2 years. I've been asking for a PC for like 5 years. Shoot. No way that went in. Okay. They pinched it in. A team effort! Simultaneously, thanks. I'm gonna carry this team back to victory. No, I'm just kidding, they passed it. We're kinda good. For bronzes or silvers. I'm gonna say silvers. Cause from what I saw the guys were pulling bronze 3. Ah, the pre-flip. The pre-flip. No. The pre-flip power. It wasn't within me. Oh, what? Hello? Demo, please? Please? And thank you? Oh, he passed it to his teammate. Whoa, dude, where did that come from? Okay? Like, that just, like, confused the mess out of me. Where did that come from? Like, it went from a slow shot to a freaking bullet, real quick. Oh my god. I just saw just a flash of just cars. Oh, what am I doing? I'm a bot. I'm a bot that's playing with bots. What is it, but yeah, so I definitely need a setup. I don't even have a desk. I have a dresser. I have a dresser that I stream on. Oh, whoops, I went to training. Why'd I go into training? Isn't there something for gift packs or something? Blueprint, all ends. Hello? Wheels, rocket boost, topper, antenna, gold explosion, trail, player bender, I bought one, right? Whoops. Yeah, I bought one. Well, looks like I gotta use the keyboard to search for it. What? Hold on, let me make sure I spelled that right. Golden Lantern! And you can only get 5, so where did mine just suddenly disappear to unless I used it already? I guess I used it.
I still have a Hypernova. Oh yeah, I got the Tsunami Beam. No, that's what I'm gonna do. Use Hypernova and Tsunami Beam. Tsunami Beam, and... gotta go all the way to the ages. Where the heck? There it is. But yeah, so I definitely need a desk, monitors, a PC, a better keyboard, a better mouse pad too. I'd love a large mouse pad. And to wall mount this TV finally. Like have like a separate area for like watching movies and stuff. I'm definitely gonna put it over there where the shoe rack is. But you guys probably wouldn't know what I'm talking about. Nobody's ever seen my room on YouTube as far as I know. Except for maybe Joyne? Nah. I go over his house, he doesn't come over mine. My parents are too strict for me to trust him around my best friend. That's a weird shot. Oh, it is. Okay. I wasn't playing like a bot earlier. Like, couldn't hit my aerials, couldn't miss open nets. I think the power of the bronze got to me. Yeah. Like, I hope one day I make it big. But I know I need better stuff to work with. Like, I'm using a PlayStation camera for my whole, like, video camera thing. Oh my god, that sucks. Hello? And then... headset-wise, I could deal with my headset. I like my headset. The thing is that I need a mic. Oh. Me not looking, the next thing you know... oh no, the ball! That works? I don't know how the heck they pulled that off or what they were doing, but okay, it worked.
Are you serious? Let's go. Dude, that's a goal. Well, I definitely lost. I gotta actually block that. The loss is over there. Oh my god, no. I just threw away the ball, why? Why do I suck with clearing the shot, dude? No, no. Yeah, someone the first of the match. I'm going to training right now. What am I doing? Why can't I hit the shot? Power shot and then ground attack. Are you serious? That high and it's not even going? So if I do it like full boost, it may go in. This is a shot that I hate the most. Alright. Change training. Ground shooter. Let's ground the groundwork attack. There we go. I'm tired of missing those shots, dude. I'm really tired of it. That was clean. That was so clean. Fall. Let's go. There we go. There's my vibe back. Zoom right into the net. Let's go. I just need a little bit of training. Let's go. That's so hard to demo. Okay. This, you're gonna try to do what they did before, or do what I did. They screwed themselves over. A little fail here. What?
That's beating in a nail. I can feel it through the ground.
Bump, bump, no! Okay. Oh, you just made peace.
These beautiful luck.
Of course I miss. Of course he misses. How? Dude, I missed how? You had a free goal. You could have tied the game right there. Pinch. Beautiful. How fast is that? 38? Only 38? I feel this game annoying. I can't review it because I'm just watching the league out here. This guy's fighting so hard for them goals. Why would you do that, dude? Alright, I'm gonna go see what's going on downstairs. One sec, guys. My dad's using a meat mincer from like some chicken or something. I was like, what the heck is going on? Slide the chair over. There we go. I'm gonna try to hit a flip reset. After clear the ball, hit a flip reset and score if I can. Alpha Fox, I mean Echo, Alpha Echo XYT. Dude. Rip. Dang it, I missed. Fire in the mist. Oh my. That actually made me flinch right there. I was like, Okay. No. He was waiting for a pass, I appreciate that. It wasn't the prettiest thing, but I could hit it. No. He got stuck for a sec. Over it. Okay. Oh, whoops. I double jumped. I think that was the first match that we actually won. With a teammate. Soccer Senpai, I want that, honestly. But yeah. Try to stop my goal. I'll come back, baby. I came back, baby. It's so yo-yo. Your boy Roger. Oh, Roger. Oh. Nice shot. Fearless. Absolute madman and silent knight. I was about to say, like, did we pinch it together? Because I thought I saw sparks in my car, but I guess that was him bumping me. Gee, that was too late. Aw, it was too late again. Aw, no! Diego Soto. Oh my god. No. What the heck is going on? Guys are right next to each other. I don't know if one's going for a demo or a bump or if they're just trying to work off of each other. That had me so much confusion during that. It just made 3 goals in under 30 seconds. No. Oh, I should only have a pinch. Great. Yeah. have a bad habit of double jumping all the time. Oh my god, this is gonna be bad. It's a yo-yo.
Hi Josh, emoji waving hand with medium dark skin tone, emoji yeah. Cowboy hat face.
Here's the... This dude's calling me a noob just because... Oh! Help team! Like, hello? You own gold! I didn't think it would win in if he hadn't have hit it.
Oh!
Oh! That was a bullet and a half. There was no saving that.
Sorry, Josh, but L.
Sorry, what? Oh. Dang, you got to be like that. Aw, oh, crap. Sorry, hold on, let me move this up. Aw, oh, crap, now it's too high. Well, this is the best I can do. Okay, he backs off. Come in. What's that? Oh, the LED shit, nice. Yes! The casual mom yelling if her son is home. Let's go. Fake it. Boost dog. I like this solo. Boost dog. Perfect for solos.
Lol, but that's all parents.
Yeah.
Okay, not bad, Dante, get cocky though.
Yeah, you're right. We're not gonna talk about that on both sides. He messed up and I messed up, okay? Let's just leave it at that. Ooh. Hey, Jatea, have you played Rocket League before? I don't think you have, have you? Dang it, man.
No. I don't play games, if I am honest.
Oh, you don't play games? Yeah, like, we don't play games out here. You feel me?
Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
What? Okay, okay, chief.
Alright, I got 6.
I wish I could, though. I just don't have a console.
I mean, shoot. Once I get a Rocket League for my Switch, you could try it out. But it's gonna be hard to actually play it good. Oh, he would have responded if I said nice shot in the first place.
This game looks hard as.
Oh yeah, it is.
As hell.
It is. Trust me. Especially once you get to higher ranks, like bronze and silver, it's just like for fun. But once you get to higher ranks, like diamond, platinum, like shoot, it gets tough. Because you have to sweat every match. If it's a solo match, you have to sweat every single match. Because people do stuff like that. Shoot the ball from the ceiling. Oh, Christ, he tried to demo. That will be a downfall. Let's go. Thanks.
Alright, I'm just gonna grab the boost. I'm gonna go for the ball.
Oh, he ignored... It looked like he was gonna go for the other boost, but he ignored it.
Emoji eyes.
Jeez.
Did my phone die? Are you serious? Ooh, a tie. A tie?
Come on.
M-O-G-I, M-O-G mouth, M-O-G-I.
Come on. Dang. Oh, it's gonna come back. Let's go! No! He bounced it, no. Dang, that was a bad hit. He messed himself up. Opportunities! Not in my favor. Jeez. Hey, man. But yeah, in this game, you compete constantly for rank. if you're playing competitive, you compete with people constantly for ranks, diamond, platinum. This is an unranked because I hate solo standing. You carried, sir. You said I what? I carried. I'm in a solo match. Who am I carrying? One sec. I'm gonna plug up my phone. The great thing about Switch chargers.
Oh, well. Done.
The great thing about Switch chargers is that if you have a Type-C phone, you can use it with the Switch charger. Oh my gosh, the same guy that I just versed. Ah, you sneaky. He's out of boost. Oh, what? He like cut in front of the ball. Let's go. No, he's ready for it. Let's go, baby. God. Oh, I am so dirty. Oh no.
You nice with it. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. What's up, Void Blaze?
Well, quit LOL.
Oh my god. We ain't playing games out here. We ain't playing games out here. No, sir. Oh, he got the boost, of course. Oh, he might have. He has a shot. Oh my. How? You're platinum in a solo. In a solo game. How did you miss that? This might be risky. Yeah, this is definitely risky. Let's go. No. Oh, he almost had me. Rainbow. Oh, what a save. Oh! Bounce. Just bounce, yeah. Hey. My camera's on just so you know. So there was a wrestler.
Dummy, I'm not even gone let you get the chance.
Winner by forfeit. He left. Alright, let me see. I'm not even gonna let you get the chance. Dub Club, baby. I am not playing solo standard. No, let's just play solos, I guess. What is it? I got enough time for one more game. Zoom. Why am I going into a match?
Don't you get dizzy?
I don't think I get dizzy that easy, unless I swim like crazy fast. Yeah, what is it? This game is crazy difficult. The best thing, the best way to get better at the game in general is to play solos. Spyro the Bear. What is it? I heard that from one of my friends, like she's a champion. And she's a champion that streams on Twitch. She was telling me that she's stuck in like champ one, champ two. I was telling me that she just needs to play solos more often. Okay. I was like, huh. Nice flick! Oh my god! There's a PS4 player. Okay, what you doing? What you think about Spyro? Even though Spyro is a dragon, I think. He wasn't having it. Oh no. That shot that I practiced earlier. Oh my. What? No. Ooh, oh my god, I broke his ankles twice. Yes!
Why didn't you say it?
She didn't say what? That's all I see, just saying that. Did you try to delay the kickoff? Ah, come on. I messed him up with that small chance. Of course. Of course. He's plotting. No. No. Yes. No, it's on. It's on. I was about to say. I was about to be like, yes, he missed.
Man, so close.
Oh my god. Where is he getting all of this boost from? To smack the ball, not give it a freaking love tap.
Be like, eh.
Like, hello? This guy's all over the place, just smacking it left and right. Probably trying to waste time. Didn't know we have 2 minutes left. No. No, 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 no. Dang. The one challenge that go for
each match is 5 minutes.
Yeah, each match is 5 minutes plus like replay time and kickoff time. Okay, fake the kickoff. I'm trying to be like squishy! Oh my god, why did I miss the ball? I suck. But you can have like custom matches that last for 10 minutes. 10 minutes or an unlimited amount of time. Are you serious that we pinch? When did he jump in there? Oh my god. I have no power on my hits, you folded. I have no power on my hits. Like every time that I hit the ball, it's like I'm just tapping it. But whenever this guy hits the ball, it's a full-on punch to the face. Like, hello? What the heck, dude? Like, what is it, like that challenge earlier in the air? How does he get it over me when I was above him? Oh my god. Whenever that happens, I can never tell when, like, where the ball is gonna go, because it's either gonna go like in the air or down to the ground or like straight back at you, so I never know. Damn it, kick off again. Stream here. Hope everybody enjoyed. I'm gonna leave, and oh my god, I thought I almost fell for a sector. Let's lock this. GG's. And, yeah. I'm gonna dip after I spin around for a little bit. Zoom. Oh crap, my chair moved.
Emoji waving hand with medium dark skin tone. Emoji cowboy hat face.
The cowboy hat face again. Yeah, my aerials are definitely off, but alright, time to end stream.